Okay guys, welcome back to the 17th episode of Detroit Become Human. Connor is back from the looks of it with an umbrella in hand that he's not using. What? I'm guessing we're meeting this Amanda woman again. Yep. She? You're on that side this time. She is. Let's go. Oof. I must say guys, the last episode I just did, the Kara one, definitely one of my favourites, absolutely amazing. Thought I was gonna die, my heart was racing so
Hello,
much.
Hello Amanda.
Kara, I've been expecting you.
Right, let's get into this.
Would you mind a little walk?
Oh no you ain't.
Congratulations, Connor. You managed to find that deviant. Tell me, what did you learn?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. It's a pity you let it self-destruct.
I made a mistake. It said RA9 saved me before it jumped from the roof. I should have anticipated what it would do.
How is your relationship with Lieutenant developing?
It's improving. I've come to understand him better, and he's growing accustomed to my presence.
I guess that's true.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
All right, lady. She's a boss ass bitch. That's some big ass umbrella. Damn. All right. Is that his little android police car? Hour. Hank is still neutral with me. Better neutral than nothing.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
Dog's there. Two mil. Around the back. Good lord.
Lieutenant Anderson!
I don't want to break his window, but which one do I have?
Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
He's got a robotic dog or something. Nah, of course not. He hates androids. Gosh, Hank. What happened to you, man? You really gonna analyze him? He's just been drinking. one bullet remaining. What was he gonna do? Kill himself? Russian roulette or something?
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, you fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Hey, get the fuck out of here!
What a noisy
attack! Good job. Attack!
Where's your bathroom, my friend?
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere.
Yes, you are.
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
Turn it off! Turn it off! What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. I sincerely hope you come to terms with your personal situation.
Just gonna leave him be.
This homicide, what do we know about it?
A man was found dead in a sex club downtown. The report says that an android may be involved.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Idiot. Should I do some snooping whilst I'm here? Nope.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Hippie, strippy, streaky. Stripey, rather. Go for... stripey. Poor guy.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to the Russia in her speech. Okay, let's find out about Hank.
She demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Cute guy. What else we got? Hank loves jazz. Okay. That's beautiful. There's sundial sign. Oh. Yes. Hank lost his son. And let me guess how. To an android or some shit.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette.
Thought so.
Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
What about that back window, man? Oh, okay, that was one mission. On to the next one. If it lets me. Marcus, the rebel. This is gonna be a good mission.
This is crazy.
If they catch episode, rather.
What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Okay. Let's go, Jericho. Following you, you're not following me.
Watch
okay,
out.
Cool. Have to wait for that to happen.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
They're all computing, I like it. Jeez. Little did I know, Marcus is the free-running master. Unison, I'm following the girl. She seems like she knows what she's doing. There's the warehouse. There might have been a choice just then, but I literally just pressed X. Nice. Don't worry, northwest. I'm following you.
The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
About to steal some blue blood. Oh damn.
Cyberlife warehouses. They have everything we're looking for.
First we have to get rid of that drone.
I must compute away. How? What on earth are you planning, bro? It's pre-construct. Would be too high. So literally, you have no choice but to run straight at it. Would be spotted. Must be another route. And it's there. Why is it not letting me? What? There we go. You run up there. Then, yeah, go on here on the right. Still too high. Ooh. Wall jump off it. Nice. Could be too far. Compute. Let's go. Any buttons? No. Yes.
You're okay.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Oh yeah, girl.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Okay. Gimme, gimme.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Kill God, I don't wanna kill him. Grab and hide. Let's do that.
John!
I need your help.
John!
Let's go for the attack. Don't care. Shit.
Let's finish up and get out of here.
Let's just pretend that didn't happen.
Find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
I'm Marcus. I don't care. I was wrong. I wanted a nice life. I told you I'm going to be reckless with him. I'm going to become the Messiah. Some will follow. Some won't. One life for many androids. Should have just left him and waited for it to escalate. I think it was a bad idea to kill that guy. I want an army. Time I get one. There we go.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Got balanced it out.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here. We can't bring them back with us. It's too dangerous.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you. It's not fair. I helped you and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans. You're no better than humans!
He triggered the alarm. Run!
Shit.
Over the fence, quick!
Alright.
You were committing a class 3 offense.
Oh shit, a gunshot.
Stay where you are.
Can't let anyone die.
We have blue blood and bio components.
There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
But I killed a man. Josh is neutral, that's fine.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore.
Mad.
Our days of slavery are over.
He's exactly who I wanted to be.
What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them.
The leader.
What they don't want to give, we take.
The prophecy is
coming
true.
We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Yeah, man. Now let's save all these robotic people. He is the Messiah. He will lead our people. But he got the blood of humans on his hands. Damn. Right, group return with full bags. What would the other thing think? What would the other thing be then? Accept or refuse? Oh, if I accepted, could have gone a different way. I just fully refused him. But alarm probably would have sounded anyway, in some different way. Well, I'm happy with that. 23%? Right, it's actually mad. Not many people are doing this. 50% of my friends, mad. Looks like we're having a different experience. Well, that was the next episode of Detroit Become Human. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And the next one will be out tomorrow, as per usual. It's been your boy TJ Burns. Peace.